XPW fan. This is Larry Rivera. Sitting on a beautiful beach in La Habana, Cuba, and you see the beautiful women all around. I cannot ask for a greater singing life. And let me ask you, fan, can you see another pro wrestling announcer sitting on the beach with the beautiful woman on top of him? Te voy a decir, this is the life, chico.
Over black. I have wandered in my bed at night many times trying to figure out what it was that I did to betray you. Because knowledge is power. And when I find out the reason for the treason, it's going to be hell to pay. You figure it out, man. Put it in your head. Ladies and gentlemen, Larry Rivera, back in one of the most beautiful cities in the world. I'm talking about La Habana, Cuba. And if you look behind me, La Universidad de La Habana, one of the oldest universities in all of the world. And let me tell you something, Mr. Black. Knowledge is power. Knowledge is power. When I find out who is behind the reason for me being deported, not that I'm not complaining, because I am in heaven right now. I got women fighting for me because they recognize the power of the Larry Rivera. Take a good look. Knowledge is power. And I'm gonna tell you something, there is going to be hell to pay in the United States, because I'm coming back, you're going to see me again. Knowledge is power. Fan, this is Larry Rivera standing on one of the most famous avenues in the world, in Malecón, La Habana, Cuba. Right behind me is the United States Special Interest Building. It was 1 week ago today that this street was filled with 1 million Cubans protesting La Ley Asesina against the country of Cuba. And let me tell you something, I got connection out there. I have the connection. But I am here to tell you, Mr. Black, XPW, all you fans that love me and want to see me back there in the XPW, that I am coming back. I will be coming back. Take a look over there, 90 miles away, 90 miles to freedom. Take a look. Mr. Black, XPW fan, this is Larry Rivera, standing on a malecón, making my plans, the big plans, for my return to the XPW TV. You people may not believe it. You may not believe it, but look at me, a person with intestinal fortitude. I'm coming back, 90 miles to freedom. Just around the corner. Take a look. Take a look, because that's where it is. 90 miles to freedom. I did it once before. I will do it again. I got connection all over the world, all over the place that you don't know about. So keep in mind, the United States Special Interest Building is mine for the taking. Mr. Black, you are going to regret the moment that you ever thought of getting rid of Larry Rivera. Mark my word.